The world as a whole, they can learn from Hong Kong as how we call it inclusion. We include everything. We do respect everyone to have a place, a chance to be learned and to learn from others. What exactly is the case is we try to put our system, not in a complicated one, but we do include people at the general degree and also people who need special needs, what we call special needs on the education.